The reasons why I decided to get vaccinated was because I work for Children's Home of York, where we're responsible for the care of a number of children. And not only am I responsible for their care, but our team is. And it was important for me to set an example for them because I knew that there was no way that I could encourage them to get vaccinated so that they were available to take care of our kids if I wasn't willing to do it. So I decided to get vaccinated.